Don't just hang with anyone. Hang with MTV. Today.
Watch and win a trip to the 1992 MTV Video Music Awards show, hang out with Ricky and Dave Mustaine, dance up a storm with Eric from The Real World, and join Duff in Hollywood. And then you got a world premiere
hang
with Ryan Adams.
MTV. Don't just hang with anyone. Hang with MTV. Today.
Yeah, what he said. Watch and win a trip to the 1992 MTV Video Music Awards show, hang with Ricky and Dave Mustaine, dance up a storm with Eric from The Real World, join Duff in Hollywood, and we got a world premiere from Ryan Adams.
Hang it with MTV. Today at 4.
Today on Hangin' with MTV, a world premiere video from Ugly Kid Joe. Actress Sheryl Lee stops by the studio. We'll give you the chance to win a trip to the 1992 MTV Video Music Awards. Plus, we'll count down the most wanted videos of the day and lots more. So now, here's your host, Steve Eisen!
Show to kind of to ease the load off your Monday. So coming up in the next hour, we got Sheryl Lee from Twin Peaks. She's going to tell us about the brand new film continuation of the television story. It's called Fire Walk With Me. Plus, we got a world premiere video from Ugly Kid Joe that's standing by. But first, we're really excited here about the Video Music Awards. So we got a great new contest here on Hangin'. All week long, we're going to give away 10 trips a day to the 1992 MTV Video Music Awards show and the post-show party courtesy of MTV and the Pepsi Gotta Have It cart. All you have to do is watch the videos closely between 4 and 7 every day. And when you see an 800 number appear on the video, call up quickly and 10 callers a day are going to win a trip for two to hang out with Dana Carvey at the show and see live performances from Def Leppard, Bobby Brown, En Vogue, Pearl Jam, the Chili Peppers, U2, Guns N' Roses, maybe Nirvana and the Black Crowes. It's like going to be amazing. So just watch the videos in the next hour really closely and then you might win. Good luck. Buena suerte, as our friends south of the border say. But before we get to the business of today, the video countdown, we're going to kick off the show with a world premiere from Ugly Kid Joe. Yeah, friends from Santa Barbara. Wit, what's up, everybody? They had a lot of success with a multi-platinum EP, As Ugly As They Want to Be. And now the band are about to be... Hang on, I'm trying to talk. The band are about to return with America's Least Wanted, their first full album. It's out the first week of September. Right now, the first single and video, Neighbor. Neighbor from Ugly Kid Joe. So watch that one to probably debut on this countdown pretty soon. And that was Pat from Saturday Night Live guesting in that. And she also guests on the record America's Least Wanted as a sample. Anyway, tomorrow we got a world premiere from Brian Adams here, checking out them videos. So tune in for that on Tuesday's Hangin' with MTV. And on today's Hangin', we're gonna talk with Sheryl Lee from Twin Peaks, Fire Walk With Me, the brand new film coming out this Friday. And right after the break, we got today's top video countdown request. So hang on.
Wow. three words, Video Music Awards, okay? Best band, best male, best female, best concept. Cut the crap, okay? Let's get to the real awards here. Best pants, best hair, best use of a scantily clad model's ass, best almost glimpse of a naked breast. Come on, I got two words for Marky Mark, Donnie Wahlberg, okay? I got two words for you too, The Pogues. I got three words for Van Halen, David Lee Roth, okay? The Beastie Boys, check your head, guys. I think it's empty. You know what I like about Def Leppard? Nothing! I'd like to take this opportunity to personally thank the Black Crowes for bringing bell bottoms in the early 70s back into style. Two words, guys, Jethro Tull. Two more words, Aqualung, okay? Remember when rock and roll didn't have an award show? Remember when there wasn't a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? I think you do. I think you hear me knocking, and I think I'm coming in, and I got Neil Sedaka, the Bay City Rollers, and a box of fluorescent lime green polyester leisure suits with me.
Derek Coleman.
You know what they say about guys with big feet.
Another truth from Derek and BK Dimasel.
You're welcome.
Jack Singer has just lost $65,000.
Would you like a fruit plate?
Jack doesn't have $65,000.
Do you have a solution?
I don't.
I want your girlfriend for the weekend.
I am so nauseous.
This is the story of one bride, two grooms, and 34 flying Elvises.
You're skydiving?
Honeymoon in Vegas. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday at a theater near you.
Sky fits heaven, so ride it. Child fits mother, so hold your baby tight. Lips fit mouth, so kiss them. And the face they adorn reminds you of someone you once knew, some hot night long ago. Familiar as these blue jeans that fit like a glove, like an old lover coming back for more. Curved into the shape of your thigh like they were custom made to do just that.
Weekend. No tie. No briefcase.
Just plastic.
It all boils down to this. No other card you can carry is accepted in more places and in more ways.
Food.
At home and abroad.
Yes, I got it.
Then MasterCard. It's the only card you need.
Rooms.
MasterCard.
Not a bad day's work.
Master the moment.
Great seats, row C.
That's down front, right?
Please.
Great. Maybe they'll put a huge spotlight on my zits.
There won't be any zits. You're gonna oxycute them.
Pimples? Oxycute them with Oxy-10. So strong, even a dermatologist couldn't prescribe a stronger level of benzoyl peroxide. Oxy helps clear pimples away or you don't pay. Guaranteed.
Oxycute them.
No little cinnamon gum freshens breath longer than Big Red.
So kiss a little longer. Hug a little longer. Stay close a little longer. Longer with Big Red. That Big Red freshness lasts right through it. Your fresh breath goes on and on. While you chew and say goodbye a little longer. Make it last a little longer. Give your breath long lasting freshness with Big Red.
Derek Coleman.
Oh! Oh! They give you 6 fouls a game, so make them count.
Another truth from Derek and BK Dimasel.
You're welcome.
All right. Nice Monday afternoon jam for you, man. Welcome back to Hangin' with MTV. It's time now to get to today's top video countdown. These are the videos that you vote for earlier in the afternoon from 3 to 4 on the toll-free hotline. The number is 1-800-DIAL-MTV, and we'll let you know. Don't call now, though, because it won't work. Wait till tomorrow at 3. Anyway, here is the number 5 request for the day, Metallica and Wherever I May Roam.
The Viewer's Choice Award, the only 1992 MTV Video Music Award chosen by the ultimate expert. You, the nominees. Def Leppard, Let's Get Rocked. Nirvana, Smells Like Teen Spirit. Red Hot Chili Peppers, Under the Bridge. Van Halen right now. To vote, call 1-900-884-7425. Touchtone phones only. 95 cents a call. Then watch the 1992 MTV Video Music Awards live September 9th at 9 p.m. 6 Pacific and see who won. The Viewer's Choice Award may be the most meaningful vote you cast this year. Presented by Pepsi. Gotta have it.
Win the Caboodles World Music Tour Sweepstakes. See your favorite artists live anywhere on the planet. For details, go to the store and look for the Caboodles World Music Tour Sweepstakes display. Caboodles, it just handles everything.
Caboodles!
I ride around and I take pictures of all the people and places that are changing. Oh, there's a lot of funny, interesting people.
I'm ready for life.
If I can make people laugh, that makes me feel good.
Kind of passing through. It's a portrait.
Okay, last night my best friend and I went to this little party. We were looking good. However, there were two of us, one of her, and only one certs. So I did what any good friend would do. I got the fresh, clean breath. Hey.
Hey.
And I let him have all the onion dip.
Want fresh, clean breath? Get the only mint with Retsin. And be certain with certs.
No decent woman would be seen carrying a bag larger than her head.
Sammy's.
Sorry for the interruption.
The what?
Well, that's what a commercial is, basically, right?
Don't tell him that.
Why not? Let's be upfront about this. This is a commercial. Hold it. Don't zap me yet.
I usually zap the commercials.
I understand. But you could really use these books. Know what they are?
Encyclopedia Britannica. I've seen your commercials.
Good.
But I think I'm too young to use it.
That's what a lot of people...
I'll handle it. This is for all ages. Here you go. Ready reference. What are you studying?
Elephants.
Volume 4. Check it out.
They're endangered.
I know. Then if you want more information, you have this next section.
Isn't it time for the 800 number?
Definitely. Excellent. You're on.
To find out how you can own the new Encyclopedia Britannica, call this number and we'll send you this free booklet. And for previewing Britannica in your home, we'll give you this three-volume desk reference set. So if you would like the Encyclopedia...
First, they'll call this number and get the free booklet. One step at a time.
I suppose.
Thank you, Skinny Memphis. Okay, coming up, we got Sheryl Lee from Twin Peaks. I'm a huge Peak fan. Back when the show was on, I used to have Twin Peaks parties and bring people over, and we'd have cherry pie and coffee. I'm serious, we were part of a media phenomenon cult following. So it'll be quite an honor for me to interview Laura Palmer. Back from the dead, that's in a little bit, but right now, here's your video request coming in at number 4 on today's countdown. Crisscross, warm it up. Big show. And in number 4 of the day, that was Crisscross and Warm It Up. Now we're into the top 3 requests by your phone requests. This is one of the bands you could see when they perform at MTV's Video Music Awards show September 9th. And all you have to do is watch the videos closely between 4 and 7 every day to see if you can see the 800 number. And if you do, call up real fast. $10 a day are going out to hang out with Dana Carvey and see all the live performances. So right now, we're gonna get into the number 3 most requested video of the day. This is Def Leppard, and Have You Ever Needed Someone So Bad? And at number 3 for the day, that's Def Leppard and Have You Ever Needed Someone So Bad? Could you hang out just for a second? See, one of the good things about, you know, me hanging out with the show and hanging out with you people is I get to introduce you to some people that you should already know. This is a band called Whose Image out of Los Angeles, California. I used to book these guys all the time in the club where MTV found me, and they played some beautiful music. So what are you doing out here in New York, Anthony?
Looking for the big deal, you know?
A record deal? Hey, okay, so record companies, listen up out there. These guys are great and good people, too. So we're going to sit back here. We're going to do some jams. Don't you go anywhere, because we're going to be right back with the top two video requests of the day, plus Sheryl Lee from Twin Peaks.
Is MTV be normal and nice? Like me?
Tunorama, the warped world of Bill Clinton, tomorrow at 10 on MTV.
No wonder this country's going to hell in a handbasket.
Something strange.
Now, I didn't think much about it until I saw him drag the body out of the coffin.
Something evil.
Bury your own.
Something terrifying is happening in Ludlow, Maine. Again. Pet Cemetery 2.
No brain, no pain.
Rated R. Starts Friday, August 28th at theaters everywhere.
Introducing Levi's loose-fitting jeans. A loose interpretation of the original. At JCPenney, your source for Levi's loose-fitting jeans.
Get your friends fired up, grab a stick of juicy fruit. The taste is gonna move ya. Juicy taste, going strong. The taste of juicy fruit is gonna move ya all day long. Juicy fruit is gonna move ya. Juice is soft, it gets right to ya. Juicy fruit, the taste is gonna move ya.
Sweet dreams can reveal.
Gotta get to the game. Gotta get to the game. Excuse me, gotta get to the game.
You me.
Dad?
We gotta get to the game.
The new Nike basketball and Nike cross training shoes at Foot Locker.
Dad, do you ever work at Foot Locker?
Foot Locker.
Introducing Levi's loose fitting jeans. A loose interpretation of the original. At JCPenney, your source for Levi's loose-fitting jeans.
Whose face would this match perfectly?
Kevin Kirby.
You guys are so harsh.
Well, have you seen him lately?
No, maybe he's getting a face transplant.
So why don't you, like, help him out?
What should we do, put the Clearasil on his zits for him?
Nobody's gonna tell you to your face you need Clearasil. Such strong medicine, Clearasil guarantees fewer pimples in 5 days or your money back.
Kevin?
Hey.
Hey, Kevin, wait up.
Welcome back to the Monday edition of Hangin' with MTV. Okay, we have a special guest right now, and she became the most famous corpse in America when she first washed up on the shore of Twin Peaks on ABC's TV series back in 1990. Well, it's 2 years later, and fans are still obsessed with the mystery of Laura Palmer's death. This Friday, the movie Twin Peaks: Fire Walk With Me opens in theaters all over the place, and everyone will finally find out what led to the murder of Laura Palmer. And there's no bigger peaky than me, man, so please welcome Sheryl Lee. So welcome to the show. Now,
thank
first,
you.
The show ended and Laura Palmer died at the very beginning. So why don't you tell us how the film factors into the whole time span of Twin Peaks?
Well, the film is what we call a prequel. It takes place before the series even started. So you get to see the last 7 days of Laura's life. You get to see exactly what really happened.
And those were some pretty hectic, dark, moody days. Now, if you know, people don't know, it's a pretty sad story what happens to Laura Palmer. And as we know in this film, which is going to be a lot more violent than the TV series, you get to see yourself, some terrible things happen to you. How was that, you know, acting and seeing it on screen?
Well, I think it's a lot harder for my mother than it is for me. My mom has a hard time with this show. It's a strange thing. I mean, it does get very, very violent. But it's supposedly in the name of art, so.
And behind the whole thing is David Lynch. Now, I'm sure, you've probably been asked this a bunch of times, but I love hearing the David Lynch anecdotes on the set. I mean, how was he to work with on this film, let's just say?
David's great. I would work with David anytime. It's a strange thing, though, because when you're in that world, it's not weird at all. It seems completely normal. But there was one day where I was shooting a scene and I had just finished and I was walking off the set and all of a sudden I heard this noise, this really strange noise. And I look into another set and there's a little person in there with David and a trampoline and a few animals. And I thought, okay, this is weird, you know, now I get it. But then, you know, you're on to the next scene and it's normal again.
Okay.
The You'll midges see
and the trampolines.
Scene.
Yeah, we'll probably see it in the Weekly World News tomorrow. Yeah. Anyway. Why don't we just show a clip and just give people a little taste of what's coming out this Friday with Twin Peaks Fire Walk With Me. All right, that was a clip from Twin Peaks Fire Walk With Me coming out this Friday, and this is Laura Palmer herself, Sheryl Lee. Okay, now Twin Peaks fans, there was kind of a cult that surrounded the show. Have you ever had any weird experiences with some people just getting a little too into the story?
Well, right now, the last I heard, in Japan, they had a fake funeral made a dummy of my dead body, wrapped it in plastic, put glitter and sand on its face, put it in a coffin, and had a memorial service for it.
Yeah, that's pretty weird.
That's about as weird as it's
gotten. Have you been to Japan?
Yeah, I was there this past spring to promote the film. It's already been released over there.
What kind of stuff have you been working on since? You've been doing some plays in the city lately?
Yeah, I was recently here doing Salome at Circle in the Square with Al Pacino.
It's a wonderful thing. How was it working with Al Pacino?
It's amazing. He's phenomenal. I mean, he really is an acting genius. And I learned so much just being able to go on stage every night with someone like him.
Wow. Well, okay, since this is MTV, I'm just going to throw in a question. What's like, why don't you just close up with like five things you've been listening to lately?
U2, 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 and U2.
would that be like five different plays of the same record, or like five different U2 records?
Or even the same song five times in a row.
Okay. Yep. Well, right on. Well, please thank Sheryl Lee for coming by. You're going to be with Duff tomorrow, I believe, in Hollywood. And good luck with the film. It was a pleasure. And thanks for the lipstick. I'll never wash this side of my face again, Jan. Anyway, back to the countdown. Request number two. This is Pearl Jam and a great video called Jeremy. To hang with MTV. That's Pearl Jam, and now it's time to screw with the cameraman. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. He's got to follow me somewhere. Now let's look at the people in the audience. Hey, check them out. Okay, woo, look. Live television, my friends whose image. This is a great day, man. I'm having a good time. I hope you are too. The next two bands we're going to show you on your top video requests are also playing at this year's Video Music Awards, so stay tuned and hang out.
This is George Bush coming here to tell you about the 1992 MTV Video Music Awards. A lot of stars, a lot of action, a lot of excitement.
Performing, Bryan Adams, Black Crowes, Bobby Brown, Eric Clapton.
Goodlyman, all of them.
The Cure, Def Leppard, En Vogue, Guns N' Roses.
They are wild.
Nirvana, Pearl Jam, Red Hot Chili Peppers, U2, and more.
Hosted by Dana Carvey. I could crush him.
like a little walnut.
Live Wednesday, September 9th, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 Pacific.
Hey, you shut up. I thought it was fine.
The 1992 MTV Video Music Awards.
I'm sorry, but we got a little carried away.
You think you know Twin Peaks?
The killer will strike again.
Then you burst into fire.
You're wrong. Twin Peaks, Fire Walk With Me, rated R, starts Friday at a theater near you.
Imagine how exciting life would be if everything in life was as exciting as Twix. Cookies and cream, milk, chocolate, together with a cookie crunch, the dough snap. One of life's great kicks, Twix.
1, 2, 3, 4, hit it! 1, 2, 1, 2.
Tuesday, August 25th, Warren unleash their fiercest album yet. Dog Eat Dog featuring Machine Gun. Fetch.
You don't wear your father's clothes. You don't drive your father's wheels. You don't listen to your father's music. And Details isn't your father's magazine. Details is a smart, irreverent, fresh alternative in men's magazines, written from a younger point of view, with interviews that go deeper than just finding out what someone's favorite color is. Music reviewers that open your ears to new sounds months before anyone else. And when it comes to fashion, Details always has the hottest new styles, from sneakers to suits to baseball caps, plus sports, news, politics, and comics like Wild Palms. In other words, all the things you care to know about are inside Details magazine every month. Call now to get 12 issues of Details magazine for just $12, only $1 an issue. Plus, get this free CD with hot groups like Public Enemy, the B-52s, and Tori Amos free with your paid subscription. Details magazine for men. Get it now. Call 1-800-423-4400.
Promotional consideration provided by British Knights, the makers of BK Dymacel, the shoes with the Dymacel cushioning system. That's why Derek Coleman is the first pro player to wear BK Dymacels. Okay, well, that's about it. Gotta say goodbye to my friends. This is the end of Hangin' with MTV for this Monday. But remember, we're here every day from 6 to 7. At least I am here. Ricky Rackman starts it off at 4, and then Duff hits in at 4:30, and then Air from the Real World at 5:30, and then me at 6. Right now, I'd like to thank Sheryl Lee from Twin Peaks, Fire Walk With Me, for stopping by. That was a lot of fun. Plus, I can thank my friends Whose Image, and if you'd like to get in contact with them or see them live, please do. Steven Smith, their manager. And don't forget, here on Hang With MTV, we give away things, we show things, and we play things. That's right. In the next few days, we got B-52 coming by, Wilson Phillips, and then on Wednesday, we got a couple of the Black Crows that are going to be here in the studio. We're going to talk to them. That should be a lot of fun. And if you'd like to come here and hang with us in person, just write to this address you see on the screen right now or call that phone number. And remember, all week long, starting at 4 o'clock, we're going to be giving away 10 trips to the 1992 Video Music Awards show. So you can tune in, you can win, you can head over to the Video Music Awards and see tons of bands. And speaking of it, here's the number one most wanted video of the day from one of the bands we'll be performing at the gig. Here's Guns N' Roses and November Rain. See you tomorrow.